Okay, so today we're going to show you how to do false reps on the dumbbell hammer curl. So the way we're using is what Gareth last time out did for 6 reps. So today with some assistance from myself, we're going to aim for 8 reps. Okay, so you should place the first 6 on your own then. Good stuff. Myself. Good. There we go. Okay, well done. So I'm going to step in now, hoping the. Let's go. Good stuff. I'll help you again. Let's go. Okay, good stuff. Well done. Okay, that's how you do forced reps on a dumbbell hammer curl.